When you have unconditional trust, you can't be defeated. You may have challenges that look bigger, stronger. In the natural, you don't have a chance. Don't be intimidated. The forces that are for you are greater than the forces that are against you. The scripture says in Job, you will not be harvested before your time. You may get thrown into a fire, but if it's not your time to go, you're not going to go. God has the final say. Right now, He is working out His plan for your life. There may be some fiery furnaces. Are you only going to trust Him if He delivers you from the fire, if He takes away all the thorns, if He does it your way? Or are you going to have unconditional trust? Trust Him like these teenagers, even if He takes you through the fire. Looking back over my life, things haven't turned out the way I thought. I had a plan. I had it all figured out. I told God what to do, when to do it, what I needed, who to use, how to get me there. I gave Him good information, my very best. The funny thing is, God didn't take my advice. He had His own plan. What I found is God's plan has always been better than my plan. His ways have always been more rewarding, more fulfilling, bigger than my ways. If God would have done everything I asked, answered my prayers the way I wanted, on my timetable, it would have limited my destiny. I wouldn't be where I am. I couldn't see it at the time. Didn't make sense. Seemed like a good thing. But one day I learned what Isaiah said, that God's ways are higher than our ways. His plans are better than our plans. Quit being discouraged over something that didn't work out the way you wanted. Don't live frustrated because maybe somebody left that you wanted to stay. A door closed that you wanted open. God knows what He's doing. You may not see it now, but one day when you see what God was up to, you'll be glad He closed the doors. You'll thank Him for not answering those prayers. The longer I live, the more I pray, God, not my will, but let Your will be done. I don't fight the closed doors anymore. I don't get frustrated when things aren't changing as fast as I would like. I know that God is in control. As long as you're honoring Him, being your best, at the right time, God will get you to where you're supposed to be. It may not be where you thought. God is going to take you further than you ever imagined. And I believe in praying for our dreams and praying bold prayers, believing for big things, but I've learned to let God do it His way. Hold tightly to what God put in your heart, but hold loosely to how it's going to happen. Don't get set in your ways. Don't be discouraged because it hasn't happened the way you thought. God is working out His plan for your life.
Thanks so much for watching today. If you want to see the full message, click the link in the description or go to joelosteen.com. We are praying for you and your family. It's going to be an awesome year. You wouldn't be alive unless God had something amazing up in front of you.
Stay in faith. We know God's got something amazing in store for you and your family. We'll see you next time.